Sunny Deol's son Karan Deol was shocked when his grandfather Dharmendra paid him a surprise visit on the sets of his debut film Pal Dil Ke Paas. I was shooting for a car scene for the film and suddenly I saw Bade Papa standing near me. I was so shocked. I didn't know how he would be at the set. I immediately stepped out of the car and walked up to him. In my mind, I was worried if he had seen my shot and if he approved of it. When I asked him, he replied, "Don't worry, you're doing everything fine." I felt relieved, Karan told INS. Bade Papa has always been very sweet, loving and supportive. His approval matters the most to me, Karan, of age 27, added about his superstar grandfather. Karan Deol's debut film Pal Dil Ke Paas is a romantic drama directed by his dad Sunny. The film is slated to hit the theatres on September 20.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.